Hey guys, I'm Gavin. I'm running your Scottish trips this year, which includes Suds and Buds. Suds, this is starting on the 3rd of November. It's for all Scottish universities and it's up at Hill End, so on home turf. And there's a big competition, so race, freestyle. Spectators, you can come up and watch during the day and basically everyone gets pretty drunk. And there's a neon retro ski gear party on the Saturday night in Base Club where there'll be prize giving and it's just a really, really good night. But this is for all UK universities and basically it's UK universities' biggest weekend of the year on home turf. When is it? It's the 9th and 10th of November. So basically, if you're competing, speak to your race captains. If you're wanting to spectate, I'm the guy that you need to get in touch with. Check out what happened last year.
Go your head.
Contact me, you can get in touch with me at scottish@EUSSC.com. I'm going to be down on Thursday if you want to ask any questions, so definitely get in contact with me because this is an unbelievable weekend. Right, what happens at Buds? On a Thursday night, we're hosting pre-Buds, so some unis that are like super keen are going to come up and basically we have the whole of Vodkarevs up and downstairs, and we have our very own DJ Ratter along with other Red Bull DJs who are playing. Basically we have to show how EUSSC does socials, so it's going to be fun. Friday, there's competitions on during the day. Spectators, you can watch, but basically you have to make your own way up to Hill End. It's still quite fun and it gets you in the mood for Friday night. Friday night is Buds. We're taking over City Nightclub. There's going to be all the other unis that are coming up that weekend are going to be there, and it's an absolute pumping night. It's so much fun. There'll be a big act playing, and tickets for this are £12. It's worth it. It's definitely worth the £12. Saturday, competitors, you're up bright and early, as in like 7:30 early. If you want to spectate, we get a bit more of a lie-in. We go up just before lunchtime and start getting crazy again. There's going to be Red Bull DJs banging out tunes all day. You can watch all the races, all the freestyle. There's just lots of boozing, lots of partying, and it's an incredible day out. Tickets for this are £5, but I just need to confirm with Hill End that this is going to still happen. Saturday night, Buds Ball. We come off the hill and get scrubbed up into our glad rags and have a civilised meal. Which is followed by prize giving, and there's like live music and other DJs playing later in the evening. Tickets for the meal are £45. It's quite a nice way to round off the weekend, having a civilized meal. You know how we do meals. Gatecrasher tickets, if you don't want to eat, are £15, but you're still keen and you want to party one last time, it's definitely worth coming along to. Basically, I'll be at Revs this Thursday if you want to ask more questions. There's going to be an email going out about how you buy your tickets. So that'll be going on this week. But basically, you guys will have to be on the ball with getting your names down, as we have a quite a tight schedule for sending out tickets. So, but just remember, this is EUSSC's biggest event in the UK that we have. It's definitely worth coming along, and basically, we want to see you represent. We'll see you on Thursday.
That's good. No, so much speaking.